sister a whore. Now my house is abandoned, my bed is the floor. It's been a week I didn't eat, I couldn't take it no more. Saw my teacher, Miss Elaine, at the grocery store. I waited by a car, she asked, "Weren't you in school?" Put my gun up to her head and said, "Get in, you old fool." She offered her keys, cried and said, "Please." She promised not to tell and give me A's and B's. I said, "I want your money, grub, and all I can sell." I looked into her eyes and she was scared as hell. I knew she was a snitch, I beat her down.